Hi, parents. Welcome to Silverado Middle School Back to School Night. My name is Ascari Adams, and I'm going to tell you a little bit about what I do here. Like I said, my name is Ascari Adams. I'm a special ed director of studies math teacher. This will be my eighth year of teaching, first year of special ed. I also coach football at Napa High School. This will be my second year in California ever, so I'm kind of excited about that. Some of the topics that we'll be discussing in class would be multi-digit addition, multi-digit subtraction, multi-step word problems, multiplication, division. In our directed studies classes, it'll be note-taking and everyday life skills that, you know, middle schools, you know, at this time should learn. Some of the words that you've probably already heard already about is synchronous and asynchronous. Synchronous would be more class discussions, work with partners. I'm really big with class discussions. You know, that just gets the kids, you know, used to talking to other people and working with other people. Asynchronous would be more videos with questions, reading word problems, problem solving. Some ways that you can help support your student will be that they'll have a planner with them at all times, and the planner will have their assignments, their tests, and quizzes. Some of the school-wide learning that, you know, that we're trying to instill into your kids, it will be knowledge and thinking, collaboration, oral communication, agency, written communication. Also, we have something called Google Classroom, which will have all their assignments or any kind of anything I want to post so that they'll know to bring to class the next day, or just any announcements. Also, you can check their grades on Aries. You know, you can go check the grades. If you have a question with anything, you can always go back and check their Google Classroom and make sure they hand in the homework for that week. Contact information, if you need to get a hold of me at any time, email me and I will respond within 24 hours. And I'm looking forward to getting to know your student and getting to know you as well. And if you would, you know, take the time to do the survey link. All right, thank you. And I'll talk to you guys later.